Thank you. I guess I can fight.
Such grace!
Disturbing power now unleashed! Meet that judgment upon the evil before me!
All my heart, baby! All my love! Get out of here!
Disturbing power now unleashed! Meet that judgment upon the evil before me!
All my heart, baby! All my love!
Get out of here!
Killing havoc! Brutal fate!
All my heart, baby! I gotta try and keep up!
Get out of here!
You know, maybe you should, think.
Finish that one. So can we just go all out?
New moon, ready!
All right. All my heart, baby. Don't just stand there.
We are going to crush my enemies. Rock Dasher!
Dragon Sword!
Come here!
Bring down!
Oh, beating of the earth. Sacrifice thy body to crush my enemies.
Fly too.
So fly. Stalagmite.
Thank you.
are we really gonna take this with us?
Of course! I mean, it's the job we were given. And you saw how much the client wanted this Everlight.
Yeah, but why was that monster so interested in it?
Baul should be able to outfly him, right, Judith?
Of course. But that's not really the issue here, is it?
No, I just wonder if it's really okay to carry off something that seems so important.
Nobis trusted us to do this job for him. I want to take this back to him. I think it's the right thing to do.
Well, if you put it like that...
Maybe we should just ask the client what he'd like us to do.
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh, I never imagined you would deliver it to me directly. Thank you so very much. With this, we can finally revive our guild.
Revive? Did something happen to your guild?
No, it's nothing. Here, take this as a show of my gratitude. Now that I've acquired it, I mustn't waste even a single moment.
You think he'll be all right?
Must really be in a hurry if he's heading out of town on his own.
That voice.
I don't believe it.
Damn, he sure is persistent. Nobis is in trouble. Let's go.
The monster got away with the stone.
Hey, are you okay?
After all that searching, now I'll have to start over.
This wound is terrible.
Let's carry him to the inn.
Well, he'll live, but he shouldn't be moved for quite some time.
He's lucky you were here. A stupid thing to do. I don't care what the reason. Anybody who steps outside a barrier alone is crazy.
I figure this'll make him give up on the Everlight. He's lucky to get off with his life.
I guess we shouldn't have brought the Everlight to him after all. I should have listened to you, Yuri.
Hey, it's his own fault for charging out like that. You got nothing to worry about, Carol.
Yuri.
But we should decide what our guild will do if something like this happens again.
We do need to try and define Brave Vesperia's rules as we gain more experience.
Yeah.
Hey, don't get all down on yourself. We just started as a guild.
Yeah, we'll only get better from here on.
Thank you. Are you Mimula?
That's right. And just who might you be?
We're Brave Vesperia, the guild who took the job you posted with the Union.
It's about time. I will, of course, dock your pay for all the waiting you've made me do.
What? That's not fair!
Is this indecent young lady part of your brave... whatever you call it as well?
Do you have a problem with how I'm dressed?
It's your reputation. Now, are you serious about taking the job?
Well, what does it involve?
I haven't seen my butler, Sebastian, since he left to negotiate with a certain guild. I'd like to get some word from him, but nobody seems willing to go for me.
Have you considered going yourself? It would make a lovely day trip, I'm sure.
This is no time for jokes. I have no interest in going anyplace that vile.
Which is where we come in, right?
Naturally, the commoners must heed the words of the nobility.
So what's a high and mighty noble like you doing in the lower quarter?
Well, you see... Oh, how rude! Why should you care?
And what guild are you talking about?
They are called Leviathan's Claw.
Leviathan's?
You are to find out first if Sebastian is safe, and second, how the negotiations have gone.
What was he supposed to negotiate?
That is none of your concern.
Yeah, it's not, but we don't need any extra hassle.
So basically, you'd like us to bring this Sebastian back to you.
That's right.
If we're dealing with Leviathan's Claw, I guess we're off to the Manor of the Wicked.
Just what kind of dangerous hobbies are you people into?
Ugh, I thought I told you it was none of your business. You need only concern yourselves with the work I've hired you to do.
Such emotion is unbecoming of your ladyship.
I hear you, Rapide. Let's get going.
Right. We accept this task in the name of the brightest star in the night sky, Brave Vesperia!
What? Is that your little slogan? Please.
We can't possibly understand the refined tastes of such an elegant lady, Carol.
Oh, how dare you make fun of me! I won't stand for it.
Thank you.
Oh, there's no challenge at all. Don't get careless.
Newman, wait!
All my heart, baby. All my love. Kill! Get out of here! Kill!
Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill!
Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill! Kill!
The secret of my strength is a secret.
Thank you.
So, did we do the right thing?
Sure we did. Who knows what kind of mess they'd cause if we just left them alone.
Gotta say, though, it goes against the guild code of conduct to tell secrets you find out when you're on a job.
Really?
You gotta keep quiet about any dirt you find out during a job for your client.
Wow, old man, that's actually honorable.
Guild's gotta turn a blind eye to stuff their clients do, no matter how bad. Besides, sticking your nose into the client's business isn't gonna earn you any extra dough.
I guess you're right, but...
Take the pay you got for this job, for example.
I don't know about just doing the work, getting paid, and leaving it at that.
Yeah, like last time.
Right. We did exactly what the client asked, and look how badly that turned out.
Which reminds me, have you figured out what this whole Brave Vesperia thing is for yet? Is it for the money, because you like it?
We...
do justice, right?
Yes, Brave Vesperia does what its members feel is right.
Even if that doesn't always make money like Raven was talking about. I mean, for now, we'll still do jobs that pay, of course.
Huh. So that's what Brave Vesperia does.
Not sure how much that actually cleared up, but...
You guys sure you're all right with that? Being in a guild isn't all fun and games, you know.
We never expected it to be. And even if it was, that wouldn't change how we feel.
Yeah, we'll do things our own way.
Huh, listen to this kid.
What? I think it sounds great.
So that's where things stand, old man.
Knowing you kids, you'll probably find a way to pull it off.
Of course!
It's been a slow process, but Brave Vesperia has really come into its own as a guild.
I think it's still nowhere close to a full-fledged guild.
But everyone's trying their best.
Well, I guess the guild does have a good style.
A good style?
We have the kid for comic relief, the Kritian as the love interest, and Yuri as the straight man.
Oh, I thought you were talking about how fashionable our clothes were.
That'd make you the space cadet, then.
So you're the straight woman?
I'm not a member of your crazy comedy act.
We're a guild, you know.
Thank you.
Feel like an easy win. I guess I'll go easy on them.
Oh, beating of the earth! Sacrifice my body to crush my enemies!
The secret of your strength?
I don't know. Maybe I just have fun fighting. You are certainly a fighter.
Thank you.
Keep your eyes on my sword.
Azure heavens!
Raging from the sword! Feeding of the earth! Sacrifice thy body to crush my enemies!
That was too short.
Hey!
Thank you.